que horas? For some reason.
Yeah, for some reason.
Is he with you in single player?
No, he kind of, he'll show up during some spots. Like, I know he's right here in the game, in single two, but he'll just kind of leave you alone. Or just walk away and, when you're single playing. Dad
killed him. Okay.
Sorry. Yeah. Don't be. We're not friends.
We're brothers.
Just high five, bro.
Yeah.
Carver, Isaac awake yet?
Yeah.
Good, we're almost there.
Yeah, I kissed him awake. Took him 20 minutes, though.
Had to smack his dick.
The way to check if someone's fake sleeping, you just give him a quick nut tap.
I can cut G.
Of course. There's a message. Should we play the message or just move on? Oh my. Wait, I want to add to it. Did it work?
You knocked it all over.
Damn. That was amazing. I just turned around and you stepped back to a big pile of health items. That made little sense and I love it. I feel like he could have just told us that in person.
Yeah.
What's over here? The game says to go the other way, that's why I'm going this way.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a dead. Oh, okay, ammo, because that's what I need. Oh, or. Oh, it's an artifact. I got all excited.
What's the other
15 seconds to target.
Green bar?
Alright,
the circular one?
So stay tight on
yeah.
That is your stasis bar.
Okay.
EMP as you use the slow. The pick stuff up thing doesn't have a recharge or a bar, because you can just use it infinitely if you want.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, it's the best way to fight once you're out of ammo.
Moon. What's left of one? Frozen!
I see it!
Yeah, no shit, he sees it.
I think everyone saw it.
Christ, this place is a junkyard.
More like a graveyard.
Any sign of Ellie's ship?
I don't like my bulky armor.
Yeah, hopefully we get new armor soon.
They're sovereign colonies warships.
You serious? It'd be over 200 years old.
Wait, I'm getting something. It's an SOS coming from that ship dead ahead.
That one that's barely in one piece.
It could be Ellie.
Yeah, let's hope so. All right, Rosen, close to 500 clicks.
Aye, sir.
Those lights. Are they beacons?
Hang on. No. My!
Rosen, get us out of here!
Collision warning. Brace for impact.
I can't!
Oh shit, here we go again.
Another crash landing. Another happy landing. Fuck your character, I'm out. Hey bro, how's it
going? Carver, give me a hand here!
I thought he was gonna die.
Here! Grab some of that paneling and seal up that doorway!
Since when are you giving the orders?
I'm the main character, bitch.
Plus, he's a fucking engineer. He knows what he's talking about.
Yeah, he's been through this shit before. I got stuck on a fucking thing.
Me too.
I thought you died for a second without black and white.
That would be my luck. Dying at that thing.
Yeah.
I'm out.
What the hell was that?
No. Fart.
Is it red?
Yeah, it's at one tick.
Oh shit. Now you need air.
Come on, see that point.
Just that casual tap.
Yeah, right. Well, I mean, be careful. Just shoot off. That'd be funny. John Carver hits him. It just flies off into space.
Yeah. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, that was awesome.
Okay, I can see the room. Rosen, Locke, brace yourselves. Once I release the clamp,
we gotta move it.
Gonna blow us clear of the Eudora. Everyone, find something to hang on to.
Oh, I was doing the other one. My bad.
What's
that mean?
I guess I hit it. You can fire.
I can't slow it down. Yeah, try to steer towards me. I can almost reach you. Whoa, mine.
It's so hard to see.
It really is.
Can I not turn motion blur off in this game?
Holy shit, yeah, no kidding.
Nick, where are you? I'm coming. Just hang on.
Reload. Oh my god.
I don't know what's going where.
Me neither. What the fuck is going on? Oh shit.
Hey, watch it. Watch it. I can't see around it. Then punch through it. Oh no. Oh no.
Oh god, this is good.
Oh there. Yeah.
That was
amazing. I got it! Get it under control! I'm full thrusters!
Yeah.
It's all the way! Okay.
Don't vomit. Okay. Don't vomit. It's gonna be stuck in your suit.
Let's not do that again. Can you make it to that cargo dock? Yeah. Yeah, you think there's air on board? Ellie's SOS is coming from somewhere inside, so let's hope so.
That was amazing. Even if we could see.
Yeah. I'm gonna see if I could turn it off.
I'm gonna check motion blur too.
No, I don't have anything. That sucks.
Oh god, it looks like the power's out everywhere. There's no way to activate the cargo doors.
I think there's a manual crank on the other door. See?
There's oxygen tanks around. You can just pick them up and suck them. I know you'd be good at that.
That's your
there.
Thingy.
I like, oh my god, I love the light from your helmet.
Got air. Dust. sign of Ellie?
That's actually pretty cool.
Looks like I'm the first person through here in a long time. I'll try to open the cargo doors. Hang on.
All is lost. I can't read. Alright, something tells me plasma cutter is going to be needed here.
Yeah.
It's not working. It's jammed. Ooh, weapon part, weapon part. Hell yeah.
Oh. I did it. Yeah, I got it too. Okay.
Good. Oh, I don't like that.
It's getting hard to breathe. How much longer?
Yeah, but we're working as fast as we can.
Mark's really pale.
They wouldn't let me throw the box at you.
Yeah, okay,
oh, once you do that, you just have to hit the button again to get it to
right there, open. Okay. Here, give me a hand.
Yeah, I was trying to do an actual circle motion to get it to open.
Turns out it was simple.
Isaac,
go figure.
Ellie's SOS is coming from deeper inside this ship, but I can't leave Rosen in lock.
Send me the coordinates. I'll go check it out.
Here you go. Hey, don't stray too far. That's an order.
That's the core. Fuck your orders. Until like it's too scary, then I'll come back.
Yeah, right.
Jesus.
Because I wish I could activate flashlight without aiming.
Looks like some kind of a funeral.
Executions.
Why do you say that?
Blood stains on the wall are head height.
Oh shit, that's kind of
good.
Oh, yeah, that's not good.
It's a dead end.
Use kinesis like to insert memory power cells.
Can we cut through it?
No. It's too thick. But it might buckle open if I can power it up.
Oh, put it in this one. Or we can probably use the workbench if we put it in there. I'm hoping.
Oh, okay.
There we go. I feel sorry for your wife.
And there's a bench on the same circuit.
Bench?
I
all the parts lying around here. I bet I can make a better weapon than this one.
Yeah, smart thinking.
Craft new weapon.
Oh, hell yeah. I'm just gonna skip. Are you doing that? I'll make a new gun. Guess we don't have that many parts yet, eh?
No, I made a new gun.
Same, but not. You know, we need more stuff to make a cool gun. Presumably.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's cool.
Yeah, that is pretty dope. But I want to check something. I have a previous save. I want to see if I have any of the old weapon. No, I do not. Okay, that blows. I was hoping I had some of the old weapons I made from, like, post-game in there. In the save.
One shot everything.
Fuck you, brother. I'm gonna check up this ladder real quick. Anything on your end?
Some ammo.
Look at the ammo. Oh, never mind. On my end, it was just spazzing out.
Is your door open on your end?
No. Is yours?
No.
Alright, I'm coming down.
Can you climb down faster, please?
Horror.
Horror.
Oh. Are you found it?
Yeah, it was right in front of us.
Over here. it, goddammit. There, shit.
Yeah.
See much.
Gosh, my red eyes are so cool.
The what?
My red eyes.
Yeah, those are pretty awesome. Oh, we both have to activate some of these doors, okay. Fuck this. Oh, my bullets were going right through him.
Hey guys, we're in trouble.
Get off the fuck off me.
I just got jumped by what's
up
in the crew.
Oh, he loves
you.
He's like, senpai, no.
No one could have survived out here that long.
They didn't survive. They got turned into those things.
What? Okay, what do we do?
You keep your weapon ready and you stay the hell away from the ventilation ducts. If they get close, shoot for the limbs. You got that? I said you got that.
Yeah, okay.
How do you
shoot? You just click your shoot button.
Okay, there we go.
I've got a spike at the ready.
I got a box at the ready. Wait, where my box go?
Make sure to pick up those resources we can use it to craft more gun parts.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Fuck that. I am reloading. Thank you. That was highly stressful.
It was good best. I'm taking any chances.
Yeah, fuck that. Legit, be careful. Sometimes you'll shoot them and they'll fall over and die, but they're actually playing dead, so yeah. Sometimes you gotta pop an extra cap in them if you think they went down too easy. What the fuck is that? Not a fucking cat? That is your special box. Oh shit.
Come on, slow down, motherfucker.
Yeah, I gotta reload. Gotta reload. Good. Prince Doctor or something or other. Yeah, I'm gonna make sure.
I love this, like, V glow from
my
eyes.
I love it so much. That's what I was talking about when you walked in the first time. I was like, oh shit, that's so cool. Wait, before we go in there. Okay, that's the way we're supposed to go. Let's find somewhere else.
Yeah.
Gotta actually pick up the...
Ooh.
Oh shit! Oh shit! That scared the shit out of me.
Out of you? Really?
Yeah. I just turn around and he's fucking nomming your face. Did you pick, did that auto pick up for you or do you
have to pick it up? I got me.
Okay. Yeah, that scared the ever little bit crap out of me.
See, I didn't jump, but you did and it attacked me.
Cause I was turned around.
Where the hell are you?
Almost to the crossover too.
Alright, there we go.
Sir!
Sounds like a new problem.
Yeah. Get fucking good. See the head just going.
No, I missed it. You have to hit a button.
Thanks, bud.
That's what you get for. Oh. It's when babies turn into monsters.
So cute.
Yeah.
Murder it.
It makes it easier to kill them. Not gonna lie.
For you.
What?
But... Okay.
Stasis recharge. If you need one.
No. L3 is my button.
Oh, okay. Oh, that makes sense, I guess. Partner needs more space. Okay.
Ladder blocked by crash. Ladder blocked by partner.
After you.
Norton, you there?
Yeah, I'm here. Alright, I think that's holding them for now.
Good. The SOS is coming from directly suit? Above me.
Mine's pretty bold, like pretty cool, but yours has red glowing eyes.
If I can get power going,
cool
it should unlock the crossover
apparently.
For you.
Alright, what about you?
There's an elevator here that goes straight up the spire. I'll meet you at Ellie's coordinates.
What? Wait, if I pull this thing down, can you do anything?
Oh, yes.
Teamwork, bitches. Oh, well, maybe I gotta hold it.
Yeah, oh, shit, it's not... Face hugger.
Take that.
Okay, yeah. Hold it.
Right. Yes, sir. That was cool. That's cool. Shit. The alternate fire button can swap how you're holding your gun.
Oh shit, so behind us. Is that behind you?
Yeah.
I don't know what alternate fire is.
Right, right bumper when you're aiming.
Okay.
Yeah. On the plasma cutter, it swaps the way the gun is oriented, so you can go for, like, different shots.
Yeah, that works.
All more easily cut stuff. All guns have an alternate fire of some kind. Speaking of, what's the alternate... Okay, I was gonna say, what's the alternate fire on that? We might not have one, because...
Yeah.
Yeah, we did build one in. Oh, yeah, okay, I'll do this one now. They're gonna make us do the third one at the same time as the party. I just know it. Oh, back to back. I. No, let's just clip into each other. I guess nothing.
Yet.
Yeah, right.
What is that?
Some health. Not that I need it. Haha! Look at my health bar, it's full. Because I used it.
Back to back. You think?
Yep. They like you. I'm getting fucked here.
I know. They hit so hard.
Well, I'm gonna use that health pack I just picked up. That hurt like hell.
I'm gonna pick it up too.
I gotta wait on you on this.
Ah, okay. Yeah, co-op. Oh god. You see that thing too?
Hey!
What?
Hey, we have power. The crossover.
Did you not see that thing?
You know. Oh shit. Isaac Carver fucking babies. Oh, in front of you.
Plasma cutter is pretty cute.
Can't wait to find more guns. We need them. I don't. Oh. What's this way? Oh, it's the way we came. Wah, wah.
Your sense of direction showing again.
I'll have you know. Yeah, you're right.
Exactly.
I don't like this plasma gun as much. It doesn't feel like it hits them. You know what I mean?
No.
When I shoot him, it kind of just goes right through him. Oh my god. Gotta wait on the freaking elevator.
Yeah, I haven't used this one yet.
It sucks ass.
Really?
That's what I was talking about. It seems to go right through him, and the fire rate is so goddamn bad.
Oh, this gun you're using.
Yeah.
Okay, this one good.
Oh, yeah, that one's fucking amazing. I regularly play through the whole game with it. The first game, at least, and the second.
Oh, God, you found us.
Oh, Ellie, baby.
Oh.
No, that's good. It's like, I'm dying just, here.
Captain, is him?
That's him.
Yeah.
Clark, great to meet you. Austin Buckle, Marker Ops. This here is General Versantos.
Our little lady with the big brain. Person number one and dead person number two. I'm not going to memorize names because you're going to definitely
die.
Might
still have a chance. Isaac, thank you for coming.
Like I had a choice.
That's what you said last night.
I know. I'm sorry. I have so much to tell you.
Get out of here now.
No, not yet.
That, Isaac, for a space astronaut, Parker. She has a very low cut shirt. Just saying.
I'm not gonna play. This graphics don't really make up for it.
Yeah.
Don't let Isaac handle the translating. We're leaving now. I got Buckle, you get Santos. Let's go.
Go on. Take care of your crew. They need you more than I do.
Suck it up, Buckle.
Ouch. Your health isn't that low, bitch. I had mine at one tick, and I was still walking fine.
You could have warned me about Ellie and the captain.
No one cares about your love life, Marker boy.
Damn. No one cares about your love life, Marker boy. Mjolnir. That's pretty cool looking. I'm gonna fidget with this. Can't make anything just yet. Ah shit, I could have equipped it that fire rate. That's probably why they gave it to me.
Get my old gun back.
Your old one? Oh, yeah, yeah. I'm gonna keep this just because piercing weapons don't ever do much for, against Necromorphs. Oh, there we go. Okay, I'm going back.
Yeah.
Oh, it makes it into a shotgun. Oh, and you who can equip it to the bottom of the Tesla one. Awesome.
Wait, just makes what into a shotgun.
The new part we got, plasma core, it's a shotgun mod.
For
that you can craft into your gun. You can make it into a gun part. See? Oh well, you're in.
Which one?
It's called plasma core. Just equipped it into the upper or lower slot. Oh god, yeah, that feels good. Okay.
see a cutting tool that fires ionized plasma fuel.
Oh, is that what it says for? Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's basically a shotgun. It looks like the one from Dead Space 1 and 2, so that's what I'm assuming it is. Only one way to find out, though. And ask to shoot some motherfucker with it.
Oh,
do you
have
two, two plasma cutters equipped?
That's sweet.
Oh, what the hell did you do?
I don't know.
Ah. I think it's because you equipped it to a compact frame instead of the heavy standard frame. Yeah, equipped it to the plasma core, or the that one that I said was shit, and it'll work like a shotgun then.
Okay.
Yeah, equip the Tesla core one that shot the bigger line, and either put it the Tesla core under the upper tool or lower tool, and you'll have it equipped there as a rifle, which will make it into a shotgun.
Okay. This is all confusing shit.
Yeah, this is confusing as hell. There you go. Alternate fire mode to fire the shotgun. Okay, that is definitely a shotgun.
That'll be useful in a crowd.
Yeah. Oh, hell yeah. When we're just getting butt fucked by two necromorphs again.
Yeah.
There's so much going on. I just...
So Norton, huh? I mean, that was quick.
The world is ending and all you can think about is us.
Damn right. I never gave up on you.
Oh, no. You gave up on the world.
I paid my dues. Or don't you think I'm fucked up enough already?
Isaac, this is do or die. We're stuck without your help.
We both just get our guns up. Shotgun at the ready.
Mm-hmm.
Perfect. Now what?
Stop stressing me out, game. Just open the door. Oh!
What?
Oh, God.
I'm gonna run around. Okay, can't.
I blew it up.
Oh. Oh, you got it?
Yeah, shot it with the plasma cutter.
Good. Oh. That is how we do it. Oh, that's the can.
That's a... Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I heard a...
Walk up and deck him one. That was pretty cool. Oh, yeah, we can still do that.
Hearing this fucking scream. It's up to you, right?
Oh! Fuck you! Yeah, that's why you don't shoot their head off. Thank you, you saved me there. You really make sure.
Yeah. I keep reading.
Oh, oh, you did not make sure well enough. They see what I mean. It doesn't look like it does much damage. Ow.
Keep hearing that. Whoa.
Clear.
Are we though?
Say what?
I said, are we though?
That's fair. That's a fair question. Oh my god.
What?
We have to do them all it's like really quick.
Are we not done?
Oh no, I guess we're done, yeah. They turned off, so I was like, is it working? This is how I go down the ladder first.
I wish I had a grenade.
We are not starting this shit again.
Yes, we are. It's so good.